Find the quantum number n corresponding to the excited state of helium plus ion if, on transition to the ground state, that ion emits two photons in succession with wavelengths 108.5 nanometer and 30.4 nanometers. Dear students, here given that there is a helium plus ion, which is like hydrogen like atom, undergoes de-excitation by emitting two photons in succession, which means that let us take here the atom de-excited from nth state to ground state, that n equal to 1, by succession with two photon. Let us take here some intermediate energy level n dash, nothing but this atom undergoes de-excitation from nth orbit to the ground state by two transition, that is from n to n dash and n dash to ground state. Okay, during that two photons are emitted. We take one of that photon of wavelength is given that 108.5 nanometers, and the wavelength of second photon is given that 30.4 nanometers. Let us assume that the energy of this photon emitted corresponding the transition from n to intermediate level n dash, that is a delta E1, and from transition from n dash to n equal to 1, that is a delta E2. Here total energy released, total energy delta E equal to, that is delta E1 plus delta E2. Here we know that the energy of the photon E equal to simply 12,400 by lambda in angstrom electron volts. So first you calculate the total energy release during the de-excitation from nth quantum nth state to ground state, that is delta E equal to this 12,400 divided by this lambda 1 is given 108.5 nanometers. If you convert into angstroms, that is given by 1085 angstroms. So there is a 1085 plus delta U2, that is 12,400 divided by, if you convert this 30.4 nanometers into angstrom, we will get here 304 angstroms. So here you are at 304. So by simplifying this, the total energy release delta E equal to this 12,400 divided by 1085 gives some 11.4 plus this 12,400 by 304, we will get here some 41. So simply we will get here 52.4 electron volts. It is the total energy release. Here if we take this transition from the energy state whose quantum number is n to ground state, if total energy release delta E, here we can write here total energy release delta E equal to 13.6 Z square into 1 by NF square minus 1 by NI square. Here delta E, that is given that 52.4, that equal to 13.6. Here given that helium plus ion whose atomic number is 2, so into 2 square into 1 by, here transition takes place from nth state to ground state, so final state, that is n equal to 1, so 1 by 1 square minus 1 by n square. From this 52.4 equal to 13.6 into 4 into 1 minus 1 by n square. From this 1 minus 1 by n square equal to 52.4 divided by 13.6 into 4. From this 1 by n square equal to 1 minus 52.4 divided by the 13.6 into 4 will get 54.4. By simplifying this, n square equal to, simply will get 2, sorry, 50, by simplifying n square will get 54.4 divided by 2, okay, that equal to 27.2. From this n equal to root over 27.2, which is equal to 5.2. So that is the n value, which is approximately equal to 5. So the correct option is 1.